damn it, what the heck is wrong with my car now? So you guys don't sell just the mini tube? I have to buy the whole entire thing? $300? Oh, God.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Flex, and welcome back. So has this happened to you on your 2012 to 2015 Mercedes C250 turbo four-cylinder engine? Well, I have a fix for you. First of all, the air intake tube on this car is made of plastic, and for some reason, based on the material, based on the location, based on just the design, that mini tube tends to fail a lot in the C250, regardless how many miles you have on the car. Now you essentially have a lot of unmetered air going straight into your turbo. This will throw your air sensors out of range, which will mess up your fuel to air ratio, which ultimately will reduce the performance of your car and even give you a check engine light. Some people have even experienced that their car drives perfectly fine, but then when they open up the hood, they see the broken tube, and then later on, they get the check engine light. However, for some odd reason, Mercedes only will sell you the entire air intake tube, not just the mini tube that has broken off. And the cost of the entire intake tube, I've seen it range anywhere from $250 all the way up to $400, which is quite expensive. But there's two fixes that is actually a lot cheaper. If you can't afford it, reach out to Tornado Tuning. I'll leave the contact information in the description below, and you can actually pick up their high quality performance air intake tube, which is made of high temperature silicone. And that intake tube is flexible, it's durable, it's heat resistant, and it's also a lot more sealed off than the plastic Mercedes tube. So you're actually gonna see an increase in performance when installing this Tornado Tuning air intake tube. Definitely go watch my install video if you are interested in replacing your entire tube with the Tornado Tuning air intake tube. However, if you're on a budget, there's actually tons of resellers online selling a repair kit for that specific tube. Yes, there is a repair kit because it tends to break a lot on the C250. I'll leave links in the description below so you can feel free to check out different resellers and what they have to offer. And it can range anywhere from $20 all the way to $50, which is very affordable. Once you get your intake repair tube, you can install it on the larger intake tube while it's still on the car. However, I highly recommend you remove the entire air intake tube so you can install the new mini tube and you can get a firm connection. And the best way to do that is to watch my video on how to remove that air intake tube. If you ran into this issue in the past, feel free to leave your comments and feedback in the comment section below. Well, there you have it. I hope you guys liked the video. If you do, hit like below. As always, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you next time.